Behind the fences of the airport grounds at Bangui, under the wings of old airplanes, 100,000 people are camping out in tents, waiting for the conflict in the Central African Republic to end. With nearly a million people internally displaced and fears of escalating violence, the country is heading towards a humanitarian disaster. The conditions at overcrowded makeshift shelters at the capital's airport are appalling. Measles has already broken out here, placing the camp at risk of a deadly outbreak. UNICEF and the Red Cross have teamed up to immunize children across Bangui against measles and polio. They're also screening children for malnutrition. 19-year-old Yafara was driven out of her home last week, and she's been seeking shelter here at a local complex. Yafara's daughter is weak, too weak to fight off disease. She was examined and given nutritional supplements along with therapeutic food. But she's just one of many others in need of urgent aid. UN officials say the Central African Republic is now on the brink of a catastrophe. A worsening situation where humanitarian assistance is turning out to be the only lifeline for too many.